Thank you. Hey, thanks so much. How you doing, everybody? So good to see you. So good to be back together in a room. Holy cow, it's been a while, huh? Well, I'm thrilled to be here with this bunch of guys. We've been old pals since the 80s. That's the 1980s. And we're always looking for a chance to get together, but usually we just get to do it once a year at Telluride. It's been 20-something years since we've gotten together and done a tour. And the current excuse is a new album that I put out entitled My Bluegrass Heart. And we'll be playing a lot of Bluegrass Heart material as we go along. But that last one was written by Edgar Meyer called Unfolding. And we really want to play something by the great John Hartford.
Down in the city, it's pity what's there. All the kids in the gutter running fairly bare. How much money do I have to get me set where the jet set gets? Right up on the hill where they do the boogie. Do the boogie. I wonder what they do when they do the boogie. And I wonder what we do here. Do 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 do. You better watch that man, he's gonna bust your head. Roll you over, leave you alone. He's 20 minutes late, he got to be back home. Way up on the hill where they do the boogie. The boogie. Well, I wonder what they do when they do the boogie. And I wonder what they do. In the alley and the roach on the floor, bidding men hunting for a two-bit whore. Thought I heard some housewife say, gotta go up the hill for the BTA. Reach up on the hill where they do the boogie. With the boogie, I wonder what they do when they do the boogie, and I wonder what they do here. Thank you. say that a hippie won't steal. I caught three in my cornfield. One had a bag and the other had a bomb. And the third old boy was a-getting on home way up on the hill where they do the boogie. Well, I wonder what they're doing when they do the boogie. And I wonder what we're doing here.
Is this a good time? Yeah. I can't read that. What does it say? I'm sorry, I can't hear what you're saying. I probably shouldn't be talking to any one person in the crowd, really, anyway, because there's so many of you. If we started doing that, well, let's try it. Anybody got anything they want to say? Well, I wouldn't have put it that way, but I see what you're saying. Here's a tune from my bluegrass heart. This is called Round Rock. Thank you. Wow, some of you guys are good. How about a song about chickens? This is a song about chickens in 5/4. It's called Us Chickens.
Thank you. Roger Miller had a song called How About a Hand for the Hog? So I guess we have a chuckle for the chicken, maybe? Maybe we should leave it right there?
I think so.
Right there.
Absolutely.
Walk away slow.
Nothing to see.
As Bailey said, it's so great for us to be on stage playing for you guys tonight. And it's wonderful to have an excuse of all this great music on this record, but as you'll see again, as we've already done tonight and we'll continue, we're going to dip into some other tunes that are just fun to play. And should also be mentioned too, that all this great music and all these great players that are part of this record, Bayla within the liner notes and took a great good energy to kind of honor and tribute this record to or dedicate to Chick Corea and Tony Rice.
Thank you.
giants in music. And we're going to do one of Tony Rice's right now. It's a Gordon Lightfoot called Cold on the Shoulder.
And now for something completely different. Hey, thank you so much. That's called Our Little Secret. And yeah, we've got one more left for the first set. This flies by, doesn't it? We do want to thank you all for everything you had to do to come to the concert tonight. We really appreciate that. Let's take care of each other, huh? This next tune I wrote to play with a house band at Telluride 1 year, and it's a kind of a complicated, convoluted number, so for some reason I thought it was a good idea to call it Vertigo. About 3 or 4 months later, I got vertigo, and it wasn't very funny at all.
I beat it.
You had it too, right?
I beat that stuff.
Yeah.
For how long?
That's the whole interaction? Okay. All right, so we're going to finish this first set with Vertigo. Thank you so much for being here with us, and we'll be back with tons more music. Hello to everybody. Everybody watching on this live stream, good to see you guys in our minds as well. Thank you. Hey, thank you so much. We'll be right back. Stick around. Thank you.
and tells me that I'm always ignoring the alarms. And wouldn't it be so nice if you were mine? Then I could be feeling like this all the time. And in a perfect world, I'm soaring high and by your side. I'm singing a song of romance, and yet I'm hiding, hiding from the love you bring. Stop being inviting, calling and falling have just been a fantasy rolling through my memory. Oh, wouldn't it be so easy to be free from your lead? I think it's time I learned to encounter what love's got to offer me so naturally. I'm done. Finally, I've won. Finally, I'm one. No! Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Ba-da, ba-da, ba-da. Bum.
Did you have a nice break? Did you make a new friend?
Good evening, music lovers. Welcome back to our second set. Thank you so much for being here. It is our pleasure. Thanks. And as Bela mentioned earlier, that we only get to do this usually once a year at the Telluride Bluegrass Festival, where they call us the Telluride, the house band. And we want to dedicate this tune to the man that's responsible for us getting to do that, Craig Ferguson from Planet Bluegrass. And we also want to dedicate this to Barbara Ferguson, his mom, tonight. So, thanks for being here, guys. Thank you.
Well, that was fun. It's pretty good over there, Sam. Nice tuning.
You might notice there's a lot of tuning going on up here.
I'm feeling pretty in tune tonight, Brian.
There's a reason why. Because we all have these nice tuners. Sam, tell them about it.
Thank you, Jerry. Friends, do you struggle at bluegrass festivals? Do you have a hard time staying in tune, especially at this sort of altitude in America, here in the state of Colorado? Well, fret no more. Because now, you too can have the new Flectune. Yes, it's heart-shaped, inspired by the new record, Bluegrass Heart. It slices, it dices, it makes a julienne salad, and before you know it, your five-string banjo is in tune exactly like young Bela Flex. You like it? You can't buy it, not in the stores. No, only we have them tonight at the Bluegrass Heart Tour. And you too can someday be in tune like Bela Fleck. Thank you so much. My tuner.
I have never been happier tuning. I've never had more fun tuning my banjo.
We've never been more happier with you being in tune.
There's one more thing.
Yes, Jerry?
You know, you go out there and you buy records and tapes, and you don't buy tapes. The fuck am I saying? you go out there and you buy nice vinyl. It's this big. And or you could buy a CD, or, you know, who knows what you might buy out there. But if you don't like it, you get home and you decide you don't like what you're hearing on this vinyl slab. There's some fine print on the back cover, way down on the back cover. Willie Matthews wrote in this really nice legible font. If you don't like this record, you can send it back. And in about 2 months, we'll send you something we don't like. Nice talking to you.
Well, back to my tuners for a moment. I just wanted to mention that I'm not stopping here with this tuner. This is only the beginning of my tuner dynasty. I'm going to be doing all the other organs.
Not just the heart.
But wait.
Thank you.
Now how much would you pay? Wait.
So my bluegrass kidney, my
my bluegrass esophagus. Wait, that's not a... That's
is
not
that an organ?
That's not a... Well, it looks nice on a tuner, but it's not an organ.
And with that,
let's feature Brian Sutton now on a song.
Woo!
Here's an old-timey bluegrass tune from Uncle Dave Macon called The Backwater Blues. Saw a man talking to a feller. The water was rising in his cellar. Rise anymore, it's coming to the floor. Fare you well, oh my little darling, and I go. Oh my love, a lonesome road. Oh my love, it's a lonesome road. Wasn't that bad?
love me, but you won't confess it. Won't you say this winter's day? Fare you well, oh my little darling, ain't I gone? Oh my love, a lonesome road. Oh my love, it's a lonesome road. Take it back. We're running. I'm going up a mountain. I'm going hunting. The Cumberland River sure is a running. Fare you well, oh my little darling. Here I go.
Oh, my love, a lonesome road. Oh, my love, it's a lonesome road.
All right, ever since the Earl Scruggs did the Foggy Mountain Banjo album, every good banjo album has to have a tuner tune. You heard the tuner tune a little while ago. And a harmonics tune. And so this is the harmonics tune for the album we're about to play. It's in the key of C. It's got harmonics. That's how I came up with the name Charm.
Brilliant.
Right? Just my proximity to Edgar's genius that helps me come up with these ideas. This is called Charm School. This is called Charm School. He makes me deeper. He makes me deeper.
You want to talk about that for a second? I'll take that as a no.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. Yeah.
Time for a tonic.
Time for a tonic, Edgar. Time for a musical sorbet, as it were. Here's a song that's in the same key of the last one we just did. But I know you folks in Colorado are going to hear the difference.
This has some of the same notes.
A lot of them. Start counting.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that beautiful? Now it's more beautiful.
He has that bluegrass heart tuner on his bass.
That's the
secret.
That's the trick. That's the ticket.
It's that time of year. Great stocking stuffer. Here's a song I wrote called The Overton Waltz.
1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
We're going to get Sam to sing one for you. It's an old Bill Monroe tune.
Better finish quick, I'm out of tea.
What do you got, Sam? What do you got picked up for the fine folks tonight, Sam?
A little bluegrass waltz number.
Yeah.
The White House Blues. Thank you.
All right, that must feel good. That must feel really good. Anybody who wants to do that, let's do it. Ready? Here we go. All right. Did it feel good? All right, great. Oh, we're going to continue on with a couple more tunes for you tonight. This next one came from, just driving around the country in a tour bus playing music. And, you know, late at night, you might be sitting up there with the driver going down the road, watching the white lines go by and see a sign go by somewhere in Louisiana. It says, Baptist Pumpkin Center. And you blink and it's gone. And you're like, did I see that? Several years later, same thing happens. There it is, the Baptist Pumpkin Center, somewhere in Louisiana. And I just started thinking about that. I was thinking, I thought you already were done with that. Yeah. And I started thinking about that. I started thinking there's got to be some really great fiddling, some really great bluegrass at the Baptist Pumpkin Center. So I wrote a tune. Here it is, the Baptist Pumpkin Farm. And I will say, there's only one thing better than one fiddle, and that's no fiddles at all. And the only thing better than no fiddles at all is 2.5 fiddles, which we've got. So here we go.
Bill Monroe once said to somebody that asked, Bill, how come you don't have twin fiddles on your show like you do on your records? And Bill says, oh, they don't get along.
Never seen such a bromance.
Which brings us nearly to the end of our party. We've got one more tune to play for it. And this one goes out to this is written for my son Juno, and he better not be at home watching this on the stream tonight because it's really late in Nashville. All right, then. This is a tune called The Revenge of the Tentacle Dragon. We thank you very, very much, everybody. Glad you're here. Thank you. Thank you. Patrick Duncan on the fiddle. Brian Sutton on the guitar. Edgar Meyer on the bass. Sam Bush. Jerry Douglas on the dobro on Bela Fleck. We appreciate you guys. Thank you. Back around 1981, I was fortunate enough to join Sam Bush's band, the Newgrass Revival. And through joining Newgrass, I got to know all these guys. Okay, by that. So let's finish up with one of those great old Newgrass songs.
Thank you. Thank you.